Whoa.
Girls can't be cameramen.
You what? Can't say that. It's 1993.
Girls cannot be cameramen.
You can't what? Say that.
Zig.
Not no. anymore.
They could be camera women.
Oh, all right then.
That was getting a little scary there for a minute. It but was. Don't worry, missus.
Chris,
we weren't very...
Wake up, missus. It's 7:23 and the car is waiting.
Chris, could you ask props? Could you ask props to stiffen this next
So people can see it smash hits?
It's just a TV thing.
Okay, what is it?
Well, it's a smash hits having the Reader's Poll Award thing again. I'm just curious to where our picture is or our category, you know, best aliens.
Oh, yeah, this is the Reader's Poll. There you are in smash hits. And there's a picture of me there, I think. You can see that?
I don't notice that, Chris.
Well, where is us?
What?
Where is us?
Well, you're not there. Two Unlimited are there. There's two of them. The Pet Shop Boys, there's two of them, but that's not you. And Jazzy Jeff and the Fresh Prince, that's not you, is it? But I'm
but
sure...
Chris.
But hey.
What?
I'm sure you'll win anyway.
Yeah. Oh! But Chris, nobody must like us.
Go, Zig, keep it up. Zig. We're getting more votes every second.
Of course, everybody likes you, which is why your contract's just been renewed.
Chris,
you're very popular.
Right. Give us about another 30 seconds of weeping and we'll get loads more votes.
Okay, you weep and I'll sell it. Ladies and gentlemen, you'd like to stop these two little aliens from crying and stop their hearts from breaking. Vote for them now in the Smash Hits poll.
And the Big Breakfast.
And the Big Breakfast. Is that all right, though?
Yeah, because we've won loads of votes.
Matthew Kelly's on
Quick
the telly soon, isn't he? We're going to meet Matthew Kelly from Stars and Rise, and you bet.
Wow,
he's cool.
Very tall.
He's cool. He's got a beard.
He's got a beard, yes, as well. Big beard.
Yeah.
Huge big thing.
Yeah.
Big beard. Right, is that
on his face.
What?
On his face.
Well, where else?
Yeah.
Ziggity bow.
You bet.
Indeed.
You bet.
Yes.
You bet.
No.
You bet.
You bet.
Okay, we've got some mad mail now. Be careful. This is very scary. Is this scary, Zig?
This is more than scary, Chris. It's 10 times scary.
It's unbelievable.
Considering I can't find the letter, but I've just found it. Because, watch this, Mrs.
Look what a view has done.
Zig?
Notice the similarity?
Yeah.
You're in a sports car, Zig.
Yes.
It's a
nice
car.
Mr. Paul Page from Bedford in wherever, Bedfordshire, sent this in. And it's me in a car.
But it's not him, but it's frightening, isn't it?
It's frightening.
That's scary.
But not as frightening as
this. There must be more aliens.
Look at that.
Close up on 12, John. Close up on 12.
Look at that. Is that superb?
Chris,
well, make an effort
I think
focus.
There must be more zoglings
it's
on
It's me on a car.
Can we imagine?
And I've got feet, and I've got long arms, and I've got everything because he made me up.
And we've only got 30 seconds left,
yep.
So let's move on.
What? Well, Chris, have a look at this.
It's time for today's tip of the week.
Will I fail?
No, it's fine, we've got something.
Look at that, John the cameraman. That is a disgusting room.
That is the most disgusting room we've ever seen.
Megan Daly said that. What? That's Megan Daly's bedroom.
Megan Daly,
that
you lazy
lump, your room's a dump.
But we like it.
Yeah.
Now, Matthew Kelly on the telly very soon. Indeed, we're going to meet him. We're going to greet him, and boy, are we going to welcome him
He's
to the bathroom.
He's told me to get the whole door adjusted for him to get in.
Yeah, we've got to knock it out there.
Yeah.
But now we have a question about the clip, and I've got to go out in the rain.
Okay.
I don't want to go out in the rain.
Chris, it's very wet out there.
I know.
I'll go and do it anyway.
You've got wellies on. That's
okay.
Yes, the question about the clip is, who are they talking about? But remember, don't phone. It's very, very wet.
Incredibly charismatic and vibrant about him.
He can be scary. And then very tender and very sincere.
I think that...
Well, look, there's not even a little teeny photo of it.
But why aren't you in it?
You're not in it either.
No,
unless you're under a staple. Hang on.
No.
I thought there might be a little teeny one in there.
Probably in there.
It's probably a printing mistake, though.
Oh, that'll be it. Yes, that'll be it.
Yes.
I mean, why is Tom Cruise in it? We're not in it.
Yeah.
Well, we'll be in it.
You know, he got the part in the firm because I dropped out. No, that's true.
When am I coming on you back?
John, it's true.
You can do hello.
Matthew Kelly's in the bathroom, everybody!
Don't play the guest with your own problems.
No, we were just having a chat. It was interesting.
Yeah. Oh, you're so kind to them.
No, it was almost intellectual.
Yeah. Was it really?
Matthew gave me his phone number, and I'm going to call him when I can't sleep.
Did you really do that?
You're more foolish than I thought you were if you did.
Oh, boy.
Oh, dear.
That's because sometimes I think about things. Oh, and then I can't sleep, and then I ring people.
He rings them at 3 in the morning, Matthew, just let you, and asks things like, why is there no seam on a Malteser?
Yeah, well, that's a very good question. There's no scene
in the morning.
Try answering that one.
Okay. Right, famous ball line intro for Matthew Kelly right now.
Famous ball line intro!
That's good, you like this.
Yes, indeed. He's 6'5" in his early 40s with a grin that resembles a piano keyboard. He is a snazzy waistcoated Matthew Kelly, host of the top-rated challenge show, You Bet, and ex-host of the host of others, Stars in Their Eyes, to name but one.
Yes.
Matthew Kelly!
Now, from the shot that John is presently giving to us, which is a very pleasant shot, but you can't really tell Matthew's taller than I am, and I'm 6'1" and he's 6'5", so should we stand up?
That's right, I think we should.
Okay, he's a tall bloke!
Wow!
He's huge, viewers!
Tall
absolutely
bloke.
Huge! Okay, but if we sit down now,
okay.
And I sort of go background, you go foreground, you go
look, look.
Okay.
You look high!
Thank you for that intro, that was really nice.
Did you like that?
I thought it was lovely.
Well, we worked on that with the researchers for weeks.
Weeks? I'm sure. No, it sounded like it. It was lovely.
Well, I think he believes you.
Okay, second about question number one. Question on the cards.
Okay, go on.
Matthew, you present the top rated challenge show, You Bet.
Thank you.
Do you bet?
No, I don't.
No?
No,
never.
I don't.
Not
no,
even
I don't.
You've never had a flutter in your life?
No, I
not
no.
On the GGs, eh, mate?
No.
On the GGs, eh?
No, never.
Bit of a flutter.
Good bodies, mate. Now me, now me.
Well, I'll give you 10 to 1 on that one, mate. That's a sure
winner. Oh, sweeter than that, mate. Sweeter than that.
Getting quite for corals. No.
So the answer is no.
No, absolutely never.
Okay, question number 2.
Turn me on that.
Ziggity boat.
I can't answer this. Ask me this one.
Just ask
no,
me.
No,
just
ask me. It's too rude.
Go on,
ask me.
Matthew,
rude.
You also present the top rated show, Stars in Their Eyes.
Isn't it a great show?
Yeah!
We love it.
If you had to appear on this show as a contestant, who would you be?
And can you do it for us now?
Who would I be? I would be Bon Jovi.
Oh, blimey.
Because
all of them.
I would, yeah, because I'd like to give the makeup department a hard time, and I would finish up singing as George Formby, probably.
Right then. There
that's
you
interesting.
Are.
Bon Jovi singing.
On the lamp post at the, I'm doing it for you now. I'm doing
do it.
I'm leaning on the lamp post at the corner. Is that all right? Well, I'm doing
it. And finally, question number 3, before we move on to the young people's pop videos. He's a top man. If take that ever need another one, he's
yeah, he is.
He's a nice bloke.
Yeah, I was up for it. Well.
Matthew, our background research question.
Yeah.
Our background research tells us that you are philosophical about life and believe that everything happens for a reason. Mm. Yeah?
Yeah. This must I can't think of the reason for this.
I don't mind you saying that. No, you just blew me punchline.
Oh,
no, that was. I don't care about you saying things like that. Oh,
sorry.
No,
well, should we take a couple of minutes out and maybe have a little meeting and see how we.
No, it just won't ever work. Viewers, that was such a funny gag and you never got to hear it or see it. It was a psycho
call. Hey, I know, it's one we'll put in the Christmas tape.
Okay.
Yeah.
But Chris, there was obviously a reason, Chris, that happened.
Oh, nice one. Well got out of, Zach. Well got out of.
And then that's why that banana skins are yellow.
Yeah, okay, good one, Zach.
As well.
Are you going to help us with some young person's things?
Yes, I'd love to.
Okay, some music. We've got 3 videos because today's Junior Jukebox Jury. And Matthew, being only 14, is obviously qualified for that.
Yes.
So we have the brand new single from 4 Non-Blondes. It's called Spaceman, and it looks like this.
Yes.
So I'll reach up to the sky.
So there's 4 of them, they're not blonde, therefore they are the 4 non-blondes.
Yeah.
Do you like that?
Absolutely wonderful. I go straight out and buy that. That woman is fabulous.
No need, no need. You can have my copy. There you are. Okay. Don't need to go and buy it.
Do you not like it yourself?
I do like it, yeah, but sorry, you can have it.
I'm generous sometimes.
Number 2 is For What It's Worth, and it's by Hui 3.
Hui.
Well, play it then.
Yeah.
What do you think, Matt?
Excellent. Have you got that one? Can you, have that. I'll have that. Thank you. I love that.
That, of course, was the follow-up to the Top 20 hit that they've already had. But now we have a brand new band, and these are called Capella. Now, Capella are two people called Rodney and Kelly.
Oh, really?
Yes, they are. And they are being hailed as the new two unlimited pop pickers. Ooh. That's what it looks like on CD, and this is what it looks like on video. Okay. We're both getting messages. Fiona?
We're out of time.
Did you like that one?
Not bothered.
Okay, not bothered. Okay, we're out of time.
Wrap it up, Matthew.
Okay, we're both getting in our ears.
Matthew, over to you.
Yes, it's been lovely.
No, you're still staying around all morning.
Oh, yes. Well, I'll see you again in a minute.
We have a question about the clip, and the question about the clip is...
What's another name for Mange 2?
Yes, but remember, don't phone.
So it's just for
Matthew singing.